Hello students, how are you? I am Alka from Seabird and today I am going to share the information regarding the offer letter. Offer letter de vich approximately 10 questions hunde hai which are very important to learn about. Jide vichon ki important first and important question is when your offer letter issued to you. This particular date is mentioned on the top of your offer letter. That ki thoda offer letter thonu kadon issue hoya hai and you have to answer like that my offer letter issued on that particular date. And the second question is what is your student ID, which is also called applicant ID as well as reference ID. Kise offer letter de vich onu reference ID keha jande, kise de vich applicant ID and kise de vich student ID, but meanings of all these words is same. And third and important question is when your course will start, which is also mentioned on your offer letter. As well as fourth question is similar to the third question, when your course will end. Agar ode vich nahi ditta offer letter de vich ki course di ending date ki hai, so you have to mention about the duration, that the starting date of my course is for example 23rd of the October 2024, whereas duration is 1 year. Whereas fifth question, that what is the complete fees of your course, thode course di complete fees kinni hai. Sixth question, how much scholarship you got, थोनू किन्नी स्कॉलरशिप मिली है. एंड सेवेंथ क्वेश्चन, दैट व्हाट विल बी योर फीस आफ्टर डिडक्टिंग द स्कॉलरशिप. सो सेवेंथ क्वेश्चन का आंसर तुसी किवें करना है, दैट आफ्टर गेटिंग द स्कॉलरशिप ऑफ दिस मच अमाउंट, फॉर एग्जाम्पल थोड़ी फीस 17,500 है एंड यू गॉट द स्कॉलरशिप ऑफ 3,000, सो यू हैव टू मेंशन दैट आफ्टर गेटिंग द स्कॉलरशिप ऑफ 3,000 माई फीस वुड बी 14,500. वेयर एज टेंथ एंड द लास्ट क्वेश्चन इज what is the mode of your study. You always have to speak like the mode of my study is full time. Full time da matlab hai ki utthe jaake jo tusi classes attend karni hai, it will be online or offline. So students always have to attend the offline classes, which means the mode of your study is full time. So these are the 10 questions which are very important to learn about. Agar tusi offer letter de regarding a 10 questions learn kar le, so it means tusi offer letter de sare questions learn kar le. If you want to get more skills and knowledge regarding interview typical question and how to handle that questions and how to answer the questions, do subscribe the channel and follow us. Thank you so much.